Morning, everybody. Welcome back to the Jones, Kentucky Homestead. This morning we are going out deer hunting. This weekend is the youth deer season in Kentucky. And Avery said he wanted to try to kill a deer. So we're going to go out this morning. We got a blind set up about 2 weeks ago, and we've been putting the corn out in front of it, getting a lot of pictures of does and some nice young bucks on the camera. So we're hoping that something will come by this morning. Avery shot the 243 this week and shot really well. So I dare say if anything comes into this corn piler, it's going to get got. So are you ready to go, Ave?
I guess so.
All right. Kind of a bust. We did see one doe come walking down the road towards us. She got to the blind, or got almost to the blind, and I don't know what she didn't like, but she turned and left. She didn't blow and she didn't run. She just walked off. So we got to get out of here because I got to get to the feed mill and get some feed. So we're going to head out. I think Avery and Sedgel and Ryan are going to come back this afternoon to this spot and hunt it. So I got the card out of the camera over the corn pile, so we're going to go to the house and eat breakfast and check that card and see what's been on the camera the last couple days and about what time they've been here. That way he can get back out here tonight and this afternoon, hopefully kill a deer. Sound good?
Yep.
All right.
Homestead. Right now we are all set to go hunting back on that ridge over there. We're gonna see if we have any more luck, but we didn't have really good luck this morning, but we got Ryan with us and we're gonna see if she can be really quiet so we can get a deer. go get one.
We're on the same farm we hunted yesterday morning and yesterday afternoon, and we came back to climbing this blind. My cousin told us to hunt out of his blind. We unzipped the door and there's a huge wasp nest in it, covered in wasp. So we're actually sitting right beside it, but we're hunting a ridgetop tonight. Bunch of oak trees, you can hear the acorns falling every once in a while, and it's real steep on either side of this, real thick and steep on both sides of this ridgetop. And the deer walk this ridgetop all the time, so we're actually sitting right in the daggone middle of it because there's nowhere else to sit. So we might have him right on top of us before he can shoot, but they ought to be good and close. So it's going to be interesting. It's going to be fun either way. So I hope you all enjoy the hunt. Thank you.
Thank you.
laying dead right there. Oh. Now wait. You gotta make sure he's dead first. You can just touch him. What do you think, dude? Buddy.
Oh my gosh. Yes.
Take that face mask off. Here. Take this stick. Oh. Come over here. Take this stick and poke him in the face and see if he moves. Alright. I think he's dead.
Yes.
Give me five, bud. Yes. Get down there and hold him. Pick him up.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
Here. Talk to him.
He's down. He's down.
Where is he? Where are you guys? We want to come. We're so excited.
Okay, I have no clue where we are. But I'm standing right beside him. He is he's a spike and he's down. He's down.
Oh, great job, buddy.
He's down.
Okay. We want to. Where should we put your father on the phone?
Okay.